Nivek siaro logolo tegan niagalo shuvlo gaik akabigom kingamigom shuvlo gaik akabigom silamon ila katak tok silamon tipine gaik sanganon nunakem.
It might be a village of terrible men.
They want to take your shiny balls away.
I want to take my shiny ball. Doesn't seem to be anyone around.
Are we climbing people's houses?
I don't know if they're houses or if just like bits wooden
wood.
Things. They seem a bit small to be houses.
Damna nunakek. In it king I nixum. Then up dark ping of lugo. We are share a
roll.
I'm out of here too.
Oh, you're okay.
I fell down, but I'm okay.
I'm not.
You're not. That didn't work out well for you at all.
I just wanted to see if I could get all the way across.
Hang on. Let me just pull this thing down and then you can try again. Hey! I jumped while I was on the rope. Awesome.
Yeah, I think I want to be down where you are, maybe.
No, jump across! Jump across!
You reckon? I'll probably die.
You can make it!
Not if like I
that.
Do that! No!
No!
No, I can't do it. I don't think I'm supposed to. I think the when the camera changed and dropped lower, it was implying that I should be down there.
Ow. Don't keep doing this. It's painful.
Yeah, no, I can't do that.
Well, then jump up on the thing on the right then. You can make that. Scrabble your little way up there. And then jump up on the thing on the right. Yeah. Now maybe I can get on this.
Yes.
See how good that was.
Ah!
Whoops! Ow! I jumped too soon.
I like how I just sit down. When you die, no, when I die, you're all sad and cry.
It's because I'm a human with proper emotions, not an animal. You can't climb ladders.
I think
I'm stranded here now.
Yeah. I'll go bring this over for you.
Oh, thanks. It's convenient.
See, you can control spirits, but I can control this. Let it go! Exactly the same. I just climbed because I'm a climber. Let me bloody help you. Try it on the good.
No, I refuse. I will just run off things. Oh, there we go.
See, I can just climb, because
you have hands?
Yeah.
And, like, opposable thumbs?
It's good to
stuff.
Have hands. I can pull boxes and climb ladders.
Kirwayat siliagahutin silamen. Ibahaliksut nalakanilay tionik. Dukkanan.
Look out! People who are not adhering to the elder's wisdom. I don't even know what the elder's wisdom is, so I think I'm in trouble.
Don't be out late at night when the
when the aurora comes down and starts trying to chase you like a ghost.
Run away, run away!
Watch out, there's a bloody aurora over here.
Nope. I got too anxious.
It's a very stressful situation. There's a natural phenomenon acting like, oh no, it got us both!
Oh no, it just got you, I'm okay.
Bad, bad, bad. Okay. I don't like that. Mean ghost.
Don't be where the aurora is. That's the key. Wait for it to go past, and then get the hell out of here. Oh!
No, run away!
It got me this time!
And I can't go any further than that.
Fetch help! Timmy's down the well!
Rope
I don't think there's any rope. No. I think you have to find another way to help me.
Oh, I gotta go up there.
Not like that. Could have gone worse, but it was not great.
No, stop going the direction that I obviously am telling you to go, but I don't want you to be going in that direction. Ah!
Oh, don't jump right into its mouth.
What if I want to?
You don't want to, it's bad.
You're spoiling all of my fun. Yes.
Yeah, safe. Until you try and do it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you could have just paused for thought there.
No, I thought it was going to fall.
Yeah, look at that. That's how professional does it.
Oh, yeah, because you know what? Now that we're both up here, we can go to the right.
Oh, that's very true.
It's a red herring. Look at that.
Yay!
We solved it!
We're winners. You're not winners.
That didn't work as well as I'd hoped. But we didn't get sent back anywhere. Yeah, look at that. And go up the top.
Do we want to go up the top? Ah, not the right way.
You want to climb up there because there's a jumpy thing for you.
It's not on that side, so do I just do a run up?
From the ramp.
Oh, right.
You can jump left and then right.
Yeah.
Run away!
Well, that worked. I'm impressed by my ability to do that successfully.
Well done.
No, I didn't grip.
Maybe you just climb up to the left. Wait for the ghosts.
No! Oh my god, wrong direction. This is the worst day ever.
Go again. Ghost's got ages away. Look at him. He's not. No. See? No!
You're going the wrong direction.
Only if you jump in the right direction.
I don't know why I keep doing that. I'm really bad at this game.
There you go. Hey, there's a box up there. See if you can bring it down for me. Or just come back down yourself. Good to see you again. Now you can't do anything with boxes. So.
Is there a rope?
Oh, there's a rope. Yeah. I'll just wait for this guy to go away. Because I don't like to cut up in the jib. Pushing it this far worked. Well, worked well. So why not push it again?
Oh my god, I think I'm on it, but not really. Yeah, you were dragging me. Well, because now we want to go up that way.
Yeah, we've got to be careful of the ghost, though. See, now the ghost is going straight through the middle of it.
That went surprisingly well, but then of course it didn't.
Well, because I got anxious. I was like, everything's moving.
Hold on. Oh, no!
This
is stronger before when it was blowing us around. Oh! Sorry about that.
Just keep jumping when it's not working.
I know, jump.
Oh no! Just not jumping when it's not working.
I think you should only move by jumping.
Crouching at the appropriate time.
Sometimes I'm not very good at doing two buttons at the same time.
Kind of an essential skill for video games in general.
I'm aware of that.
Oh my god!
How did I even do that? That was a big jump!
Crouch until that wind disappears. And, oh. Yes!
Finally!
Aha! And we hit a save checkpoint. Let's save.
The game is not good.
How did I get over here?
I don't know what just happened. Oh, that was not the way. Oh, there's spirits. Need to turn the spirits.
I gotta go down.
I think you just need to be directly above the appropriate spirit. So if you jump over there, you stand there, and I'll be on this one. The other spirit seems fine now, so I can go over here.
How did it not catch me? What is
I don't know. You can normally stand on these things. You need to jump over that other. Yeah.
Yeah, apparently I can't stand on these things.
Even though you always could before, now you can't. Hello. No one. Oh!
What?
Shit! What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? Why did that happen?
You're not dead. Come on, run this
way! I can't move.
Oh no!
I've been caught by the bad guy. Oh no. Oh, and maybe this is supposed to happen.
Give it to you right in the face, you bastard. Oh, that didn't go well.
I think I am supposed to get caught, though.
Because
I couldn't run away.